It's Nona Grace. I'm in the big room, so there's going to be a little bit of an echo. I've been putting this off. I'm from Western New York. Jim's not here to remind me. I've been putting this off all day, but I've got to get it done. And this morning I started with pictures. There will be some pictures in this video. They're not in the order of the months because I had them just piled. And how I picked them up and put them on the easel is what you will see. Now, I'm going to go through them again, though, because there's a lot of stuff that you're not going to really see in a picture that is on the poster. And when I was looking at them, there's some that I really did a terrible job, and then there's some that I think, wow, did pretty good here. So, Jim and Jessica, I might have a little talent, but not a lot. So let's look at the video. Let's look at the posters. Okay, this is a March poster. And on this one, it just has the drawings. It talks about gardening, grow a garbage can garden where you could use your bottles and things. And then it has, would you like to hear a story? And then I could bring around a book and read a story. And the story was the three little pigs. And this is the little pigs. These things I had to draw. I actually drew them. I'm not a great drawer. And then because March comes in like a lion sometimes and goes out like a lamb, I put that on there. And then we could also read Mother Goose rhymes. And then I had put other little things on here for the kids to read, like Little Jack Horner and Sat in a Corner, you know, things like that. It's in there. Okay. And they always get a Sunday. This is a free. I called it a Leprechaun Sunday because it was March. And the hot air balloon, this is actually pieces that I glued on. You can kind of see this one. The glue is starting to come apart. Okay, now we've got June's poster. And the kids could make binoculars. And I would supply the thing, so if they wanted to make a binocular, they could make their toilet paper binoculars. I also showed them how to draw, how to cut to make these little books. And then in my little book, I wrote stuff, a trip to McDonald's. Today I am going to McDonald's. I can't wait to order my food. Good. And then I can play with the new friends. Everyone is so nice. I don't like to leave, but in a few days, I'll be back. And then this is my book. And it just shows that if kids just want to draw, they can just draw pictures in them and color them. They can do their book however they wanted. And of course, they'd get a free Sunday. And I also included coloring sheets so that they could do insects. So we were doing insects is what we were doing. And this is a real butterfly kind of. This one is January, as you can see, and I've got, actually the mittens are put on a string and hung on these two poles, and then they could make a doorknob decoration, and those things would have been behind on this chart. And these little penguins, they're all raised. Everything is raised on here. And these number things, I put them in my little wheel that you spin, and it corrugates it for me. Some of the stuff has fallen off of it, but some of it's still here. And we talked about George Washington because his birthday's in February, so I put a George Washington in there. And I also would give the kids things that they could make. And it was Groundhog's Day, and I also put a sheet in there for them to color and do the dot to dot. And this was the doorknob holder. You could make it, was a Valentine type doorknob holder, and I just do it in the small version for them so they can see what they're actually going to do. And my little penguin, I'm kind of proud of him, or not penguin, panda bear. I actually drew that panda bear, and that was pretty good actually. And then their sweet treat, of course they get a free Sunday. I always give the kids a free Sunday, and because February is Be Mine Valentine, they would have Valentine things that they could do. This is October, and I don't remember what was here, but it's gone. Ask for yours, it says. But might have been ice cream, but I have ice cream down here. And so I have about roasted pumpkin seeds, how to do it. And it was fire safety was the theme. And my little tissue ghost is on there with the ribbon that I wove. And of course I decorated it with some of the fall things like a real acorn. And the scarecrow I drew and then cut out. And this is December. Kids Saturday. All of them say Kids Saturday on them because this was something that they did on a Saturday. And I put like a great time to give a friend a call. Remember to say thank you. Share a smile. Send I'm thinking about you card. And get your free Sunday. There's always a free Sunday. And if there was a special thing that they had at the Ronald McDonald House, like in December, we used to do the Monopoly collect from the Ronald McDonald House, and I would collect. I used to have like 2 days to get every square on the Monopoly game sold. And I even sold Go to Jail one time because I was such a good, I guess I was a good salesperson, but I don't know. They wanted it. And this is a picture it's a snow globe, but it's got the McDonald's store. And the little people, these are people that I drew, and they're on a piece of cardboard, and I just stuck them in there. There's two of them. This one's still on there, stuck. This one kind of came off, but I've made little people and cut them out. So all of my posters had something that was interactive. August, you could make a rocket ship, and it was like a robot rocket ship. And then there was the button spinner, where if you put the string on the button, then you twirl it and pull, and it would be spongy. Well, they were to make that. They made one of those. And they get their free Sunday, of course. And depending on, and there was an activity book that I would give them. There was always something on, these are just the dates there are just the Saturdays of that month. And every month I had to come up with a new design. This one, they had given out puzzles to the kids. And so I put a puzzle and they can get a fun time puzzle, even without buying a Happy Meal. Then I showed that you could have a picture, and I gave them a graph, and they could actually cut and make their own puzzle. And the colors, of course, because it was July, would be red, white, and blue, and there was a little soldier boy that they could color that was red, white, and blue. And they all got a free Sunday. Now we're in this month. It's November. And, of course, Thanksgiving. And so these little bear things I colored and cut out and put it on a corrugated piece of brown paper. And I made little Indian headdresses with different feather type things. And they all are raised. And they all could get this chicken headband that they could take. And I showed them how to make a turkey by tracing your hand. And make a turkey, and you could cut out feathers. And they also had a picture of a turkey in the back that they could cut out and make their own feathers and glue it on. Also in November, we always had a drawing and for a turkey at our McDonald's. And whoever won the turkey, I would put the turkey up. I'd make a new one every year. And then it would say congratulations to and whoever was the winner of it. And this was the winner of that year. He had won the turkey. And so this is something that was posted so everybody could see who was the winner of the turkey. This one was falling apart on me. I believe it's a December one because it's got Christmassy stuff on. This is out of felt. And of course I used the toilet paper roll thing again and a reindeer. And if you want to make one, then I would have the stuff in the back of the poster. It would always be hanging off of the easel and they could do it. And this, and he had rubber bands. He did have arms on them. I don't have them anymore. The rubber band has rotted and they're no longer there. And in September, this is September's, you would start back to school. So we want to know how tall are you? So they would get one of these to put on their wall so they could see how tall they were. They all get the free ice cream. And I wanted them to make a scribble picture. You just scribble and color it in and make it pretty. And that was about it. Then there was color sheets you could do for the acorn. And then it talked about special days was Labor Day, the first Monday in September. Grandparents' Day, September 11th. Rosh Hashanah, Jewish New Year, was September 12th. Citizens' Day, September 17th. National Day, American Day. National American Day was September 23rd. Good Neighbor Day was September 25th. And Johnny Appleseed's birthday was September 26th. So it told them special days that were in that month. One, May, was Mother's Day. So I had a cup of tea. There's actually a tea bag in there. I think I can get it out. Oh, I stapled it. But there is a tea bag in there. It says, "Dear Mom, a cup of tea to say thank you." And all the kids would get a little thing to make a cup of tea for their mom. "For all the things you've done and wish that day will bring you happiness and fun. Happy Mother's Day," and then it would be love, and then you put your name. And they could give that to their mom. These were made out of egg cartons. I made flowers for May Day. And these flowers here are all made out of pistachio nut seeds. And the one down here. And of course they get their free ice cream. And there was pencil toppers that they could make. They could color and it would go on their pencil. And the flowers, these were made with a loom and it's got dust on it. I have dust on everything. And this is April. And on April 1, I actually used yarn and stitched to make a design. And I made flowers with the straws, and they could do that too. They could make coffee filter flowers. And spring was to remind them that you had to push the clock forward. And the fun times were ask for your, of course, Sunday. Now you saw how I advanced. This was when I first started. They were really bad. It was just a poster board with writing on it. And this is when I was doing it at the McDonald's. And I said to him, "I really can't do a good job because I don't have the supplies." And this was another one that I had done that I just, these I don't like. The only thing nice about this one is the bears down below. That completes Day two, or McDonald's one. I'm calling this, I think this is going to be a series. So it'll be McDonald's, then McDonald's one, and tomorrow you'll get McDonald's two. We'll see if there's a third or not. I'm not sure. Tomorrow's will have the wrap in it, and it will have the TV, part of the TV program when they put me on television, and I'm not sure what else. I hope you enjoyed. And I'll see you all tomorrow. Oh, stick around. If you wish to see the little slideshow at the end, it is with the same posters I showed within the video. But if you'd like to just see the posters themselves, then stick around and you can watch that. And I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.